Revenant is a close-range fighter that leaves enemies no choice but to accept the fight. The creators of Revenant knew the sore spot of all heavy robots. You can keep at a distance and whittle them down with long-range guns. This tactic does little against Revenant, all thanks to the Icarus Technology's crown jewel – teleports. With Revenant, you always get a chance to shoot back. But what if it gets locked down? Well, it isn't that simple. Let's take a closer look. This Revenant is locked down, suppressed, frozen, and it only has short-range weapons. Doesn't look like it's going anywhere. Now let's press the ability button. Revenant shrugs off all negative effects and teleports to the target, engaging in furious melee. While the ability is active, Revenant is immune to all negative effects and structural damage from sound blasters. Melee is what Revenant excels at. Superb durability helps it survive long enough to deal critical damage. It also has a physical shield on either side. As long as it rams its opponent, other robots can only attack it from the rear. Add some lockdown power to its build, and Revenant becomes capable of locking its opponent in a perfect bear hug. When enemy Revenant is deployed, the team should always mind its position. The teleporting tank can strike almost anywhere. But there are weaknesses to any robot, and Revenant is not an exception. First of all, unlike Phantom or Scorpion, Revenant cannot teleport out, only in. Secondly, Revenant is slow. If its ability is on cooldown, even a simple jump unit will help you escape its grip. This robot has lots of durability, as well as control immunity after ability use. But if you bait the ability out and focus on Revenant together with your mates, it won't survive for too long. When you command a Revenant, you need to seize the initiative. Most of the time, you will be doing it alone, with teammates following. Make sure they aren't too far away. And remember that once you've committed to attack and teleported, there is no easy retreat. Don't forget about your side shields. When under fire, you can retreat unscathed by simply crab walking. Doesn't look very heroic, but saves you a lot of durability. This was Revenant Overview. Be vigilant, lead the way, and happy hunting, Commanders!